You watching this video right now, don't give up. Alright, this video is gonna be kinda cool, kinda weird, because I'll be intercutting with the story of Rugene Ramos, a guy that I met today, YouTube pop-up space, whose story just inspires me and blows my mind. How he keeps fighting, you know, to make his dreams happen. Hindi siya magingay na tao, so you're gonna have to look past what you see on the outside and listen to his story, because it means so much. Guys, I had such an inspirational conversation with Rugene just now. He is an amazing creator with lots of potential. You should go check out his channel. He makes content like this. And it just blows my mind because we're the same age. And he started making content, what? 15, 16 years old. Today was a different day for me because I came to pop-up space alone. I think, you know, sina Cali and Maki, they had other things to do. Janina also had something else to do. And I was forced to really talk to people. And in the time that I got to talk to people, I realized that there's so many creators out there, so many people who are passionate to do something great, you know, have a dream to make something.
So hi guys, my name is Rugene Ramos and my channel is all about Encantadia videos. We're the one copies the Encantadia.
Can you share just a little bit of what you were telling me a while ago about your journey, your struggle with mental health?
From October 2016, nag-suffer ako from depression and I know one of you guys siguro nagsasuffer, nahihirapan na akong mag-isip. And parang gusto ko nang, parang just finish it all, na gusto ko na lang mawala. From December, nasa Singapore kami, ng family ko, suffer ako ng sakit. Hindi ko sinabi sa kanila, and nagpa-check up ako. Then I got something, parang sakit. Nagkaroon ako ng sakit. Hindi ko na lang siya share, pero basta may sakit ako noon. Hanggang January, lumala siya. Nung lumala siya, akala
January
ko...
January this year yun.
January this year.
Wow.
Akala ko, natatapos na. Akala ko, parang tapos na lang. Matatapos na ako nun. Yun. Parang, inaadya talaga ng panahon na mawala. Parang gusto na nun talaga nun. Mawala. Parang gusto ko nang magpahinga talaga nun. Kasi talagang down na down na ako nun. Pagdating ng mga April or May, nagkaroon ako ng sakit ulit. May sakit. May parang occurrence dun sa sakit na yon. Pero ibang part naman ng body ko. And
wow.
Kailangan ko... And kailangan kong mag-under ng therapy. Lalaban pa ba? Kaya ko pa ba?
And these people, ang dami nilang pinagdadaanan, you know? I know that I have thousands, I guess, of subscribers or people watching, but I know every number is not just a number. You, watching this video right now, don't give up. You are chasing a dream. You are chasing something that you know in your heart it's what you're meant to do, or it will help someone that you love. It's gonna make an impact in someone's life. Don't give up. Keep doing it.
Parang sinasabi ng mga kaibigan ko, kaya challenge lang yan, wag kang bibitaw. And now, I'm alive. I'm still here. I'm with Nate. And I'm still alive. I'm still breathing.
Yung depression mo ba, how did that affect your school and your work?
May times na parang ayaw ko na magtrabaho. Ayaw ko na. Wala na talagang pumapasok sa isip ko ng mga ideas, mga parang sa content ng vlog, sa videos namin, sa work. Parang ayaw ko na, tama na, ayaw ko na, hindi ko na kaya. And challenge lang yan, path lang yan na dark. Talagang meron tayong ganyan. And you have to go through it and pass through it para maging successful ka sa buhay mo. Kaya yun, kaya sa mga tao dyan, huwag kayong panghinaan ng loob. Kaya tinan nyo ako, buhay pa ako, andito pa ako.
There will be days when you feel good, there will be days where you don't feel good. But what's one thing that you want everyone to remember when they're not feeling so good?
Don't give up. Always see the light at the end of the tunnel, because ano lang naman yan, challenge lang naman yan, lahat lang tayo dumadaan sa ups and downs. Wala talaga nakakaligtas dyan, kaya always seek God's help.
Yeah.
Malaking bagay din yan, pati family mo at saka friends mo. Yeah.
Sobrang thank you.
No problem.
We're all chasing something. We all have dreams. And we're all in this together. And I just wanted to remind us of that. It's not a competition. You who are watching this right now, I'm with you. Don't give up. I just wish there was some way that I could help everyone achieve all their dreams right away, you know what I mean? But the struggle, the journey is what makes it all worth it. I met so many of you today who make amazing content, and there are so many people out there that I want to meet whose content I really admire. So many people who don't get the recognition that they deserve for the talent that they have, and you just want to make something great. You just want to do something impactful. Well, I hear you. I feel you. I'm with you. Tara, let's do a call to action. If you are listening and this speaks to you, comment. Let me know what you're pursuing, what your passion is, and what's stopping you. And I'll be sure to read your comment. I'm really emotional today. I don't know why. Make today count. I'm with you. Let's use the carpe diem. What?